I'd like to introduce the mother of the bride. Would you please stand, please? I'd like to introduce the parents of the groom, Mr. and Mrs. Cliff's son. Big, big round of applause. But now I'd like to introduce the grandmother of the bride, Miss Ellen Yang. Let's give her a big round of applause, y'all. Come on, y'all can do better than that. Come on now. Right about now, I'd like to introduce the grandparents of the groom, Mr. and Mrs. Wesley's son. And introduce it to y'all for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Wesley's son. Let's give them a big round of applause, y'all. Come on, let's give them a big round of applause, y'all. Let's give the happy couple another big round of applause. Let me get everybody on their feet. Let's get everybody up on their feet to give this happy couple a big round of applause. Come on, y'all.
I'm the proud father of the groom. Look at my handsome. We all know one thing for sure. It's unofficial, but it's official. One day. But that day, keep on procrastinating. I don't know when it will become official. Finally, Wesley told me that I proposed to Rachel on the rooftop in LA. I said, did she say yes or no? Freshman year gone by, nothing. Sophomore year, nothing. Junior, nothing. And here's what Wesley's response. Dad, Mom, there's only four ugly Asian girls in the car. You want me to marry them? I said, oh gosh. I said, okay, back off. Okay, no pressure. Whatever you want to do, doesn't matter. I heard a rumor. Hey, Wesley got a beautiful girlfriend. I said, really? I never heard that before. That's the last thing I think. He's going to have a girlfriend. You know, he's always like macho. Said, oh. Always, he has a bunch of friends. I call that United Nations. since middle school. One Korean, one Russian, one Hispanic, one American, and him. Five guys always hang out together. All the holidays, they always hang out. I said, do you guys ever try to find a girlfriend in between? No. So I thought maybe Wesley doesn't like girls. Okay. I was totally wrong. AMC, up to now, every time I pass by that place, me and my wife, we salute to the theater. Say, thanks God, because of your existence, I know what happened. They went to see a movie. You know, I have two sisters and two brothers, right? I don't know, do you know the title of the movie? No, they don't want to remember, okay? That weekend is official. Wesley brought Rachel home. That's how we know, oh, that's his girlfriend. That's not one of the four ugly Asian ladies. When she deals with the oldie like us, she has a lot of patience. She can talk to hours. You're talking about that. Really, that's amazing. She's very respectful to the people like my parents, older aunts and uncles. I tell her, I really tip my hat to her. She has such a good communication skill. Is that a lawyer's prerequisite or what? So she did really well. So I'm really happy to have her. Okay, and another thing is this. She's a good cook. Do you remember Wesley? Okay, this spoiler rat. My wife always cooked for him when he comes home. Rachel has been doing that. Okay, even up when she works. Now, talk about this. They used to live in Jersey City, and they go to work. Finally, they say, let's go to New York. They go to New York. Here comes Rachel, find a job in Short Hill. She take the subway, drive to Short Hill, come back to General Square, park the car, and go back to New York City. I said, why don't you guys move back to Jersey? No. New York is good, not New Jersey, it's a crappy place. Okay, I think is my time up? My nephew's son is very cute, but 1 year old. Don't let him take all the attentions. I want to see something. Alright? Okay, again. Tonight's open bar is up to 11. Please. We don't drink. So I'm going to pass out to every one of you. Keep on drinking. I don't want to see any people walking here straight.
Give them a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Big, big round of applause for the happy couple.
Show in the West. Wish you have a very happy life.
Congratulations on your wedding. Don't listen to your father. I know your father very well. You can't listen to him very much, but he's a nice guy. Do you have something to say?
Yes. We've had a lovely time, and we wish you many years of happiness. Lovely couple.
And if it takes a little longer to have grandkids, too bad.
Congratulations. We are so happy for you guys. You are a perfect match for each other. Wish you the best. All the success in the front of you guys. And a happy marriage. We are happy for you.
Hi, Wes and Rachel. Congratulations from us and all of your ancestors.
I just want to wish Rachel and Wes a very happy, prosperous, long, healthy life. As all Chinese do to say, health, fortune, and happiness. That's it. That's it.
See that thing?
No, I understand.
See, there's like the pictures.
Let's hope that you guys have pictures. I love you both.
Hey,
congratulations.
Congratulations.
Thank you for inviting us to this wonderful event. The food is good. Your father's so funny. Rachel, nice dress. And now I'm very happy.
I can't wait to help.
Yes, have a kid or two or three, and we'll do our little play dates, okay? Because Alan's getting big.
Yes, 결혼 형식 축하해도 long time.
And may your first child be a masculine child.
Wesley and Rachel, I wish you the
Wait,
very
that's
best.
Who's getting married tonight?
I don't know. Is this art?
Rachel?
Is it art?
I don't know. Alright, yeah.
I don't know. Whoever's getting
Finish
married.
Finish your speech.
Whoever's getting married. Just thank you for the generosity. May you have a strong man. Child.
I have a strong man child.
Congratulations. Well wishes.
Take care.
Mazel tov.
I just want to wish you a very happy marriage and good luck in the future. We've been married for 1 year, and the secret to a lasting and satisfying relationship is to never take each other for granted. Cheers.
축하합니다.
Congrats, Kevin. We love you.
Love it, love it. Oh,
yo. Hey. Us Koreans love you, bro. China forever.
Wes and Rachel, congratulations. Glad you're finally married. I didn't get any mail with shrimp. What's up with that?
Wes, congratulations, and Rachel, congratulations to both of you. So glad we were able to celebrate, and you know, we were really very happy, and you know, wishing you the best. So yeah, congratulations.
Remember, we want to have a grandchildren ASAP.
Yeah.